I'll take it. I'll take. I'll take that. Time to clean up the filth. What to do? Cleaning time. My turn.
Playtime is over.
Cleaning time.
Too slow.
What to do? I take what I want. Get me. My turn. Cleaning time.
You're too kind.
And so it goes. Time to clean up the filth. Ready?
You're too kind.
All tidied up. Get me. What to do? Ready?
You're too kind.
I take what I want. I'll take that. I'll take. I'll take... I'll take that. Yeah.
could not. I'll take. Fool. Good night. I'll take that. Good night. fool.
Time to clean up the filth. Cleaning time. Ready?
There! Eat this! Damn!
My turn. What?
Just...
All tidied up. Let's play. My turn. Red.
You're too kind.
Cleaning time.
As swift as a snake.
What to do?
You're too kind.
My turn. And so it goes.
Time to clean up the filth. Ready?
You're too kind.
Cleaning tablet.
You're too kind.
I take what I want. Let's play. Ready? Well, well. Prepare yourself. What to do?
Eat this!
And so it goes. Time to clean up the filth. My turn. Cleaning time. Well, well. Who's next? All tidied up. Get me. My turn. Well, well. What to do?
Sorry, but I won't hold back.
This is exciting. Cleaning time.
Playtime is over.
Well, well. Too easy. And so it goes. Let's play. My turn. Red.
You're too kind.
All tidied up. Get me. What?
Watch me.
Well, well. Who's next? I take what I want. I'll take that. Time to clean up the filth. Cleaning time.
As swift as a snake.
Well, well. So that's your weakness. What to do?
There!
Ready? And so it goes. Let's play. Cleaning time. What to do?
There!
Ready? Cleaning time.
Sorry, but I won't hold back.
I take what I want.
Where am I? Was I unconscious? You saved me there. My name is Oswald. I'm a scholar. You must be a traveler. I'm looking for someone. I'm sure you have your own reasons for traveling. So what do you say we help each other out for a bit? It's the only logical choice, and my magic is sure to be of use. You've chosen well. So?
up the filth. My turn. Too slow.
Now then. They're broken.
What to do? All tidied up. And get me.
I need a plan. Fire. Burn.
Cleaning time.
I need a plan. All according to plan.
My turn.
Pierce them, winds of frost. Study harder.
Let's play. Ready?
There!
I need a plan. Fire. Burn. How weak. Now then.
Cleaning time. And so it goes. Time to clean up the filth. My turn. Well, well. Too easy. I take what I want.
What's this?
What to do? Well, well.
Fire. Burn. You're finished. I've seen worse methods.
I'll take that. Let's play. Cleaning time. Well, well. Who's next? I take what I want. What to do? Well, well. An open book.
I need a plan. Fire. Burn. How weak. I've gained valuable insight. Thinking time. Strike them down. They're broken.
Ready? All tidied up. Thank you. Let's play. My turn. Well, well. Too easy. I take what I want.
In pursuit of knowledge. Pierce them, winds of frost.
What to do? Well, well. Who's next? And so it goes.
Show yourself, cleric. We want to render our judgment in person. We understand you've been spreading some fantasy about a sacred flame, and we won't stand for it! We are the truth!
Well, this is quite the scene. I've already driven them off once, but I see they haven't learned their lesson. A lesson they won't learn if I leave them be. Would you mind assisting me? I promise I mean you no harm. Ah, that is a great help. I feel the light of the sacred flame
So the cleric's not the only sacred flame worshiper, huh? That's just as well. We'll rid this place of as many of you as we have to.
Out of my way.
Ready?
You're too kind.
I take what I want.
You are quite the capable companion. Forgive me for not introducing myself. I am Temenos. I was just about to set off on a journey. You see, I'm In fact, in lieu of thanks, how about I join you on your journey?
Oh, Elfric, the day is wicked.
We give our power to you. You must stop.
Rest well, my fellow gods.
I shall put an end to Vide's wicked. The truth lies in the flame. Vide, do you truly mean to enshroud us in shadow?
Now I am become chaos. Devourer of all life in this world. Even you, foolish gods. All shall be mine.
You have made your choice, Vide. And now my righteous flames shall turn you to ash! Flames, aid me. May the sacred flame guide me. You will atone for your sins. You will atone for your sins. Flames, aid me.
Is this the best you can do, Elfric? Enough of this foolishness. I shall devour you as well.
You will atone for your sins.
You cannot possibly hope to best me. See how the light fades from this world.
No.
What did you say?
The flame has been entrusted to me. From its humble light shall a fire be lit, shining its light upon the darkness. I've fight in me yet. My fellow gods, let us illuminate the shadow.
I am eternal. I will engulf this world through the malice of the people.
Burn bright, O sacred flame, from our hearts. From our hearts. What was the name?
Burn bright, O sacred flame, from our hearts. From our hearts.
You forgot. forgot! It's dried the shadows from our hearts!
Ah, yes. My apologies. You've a fine memory, young man.
Everyone knows how that part goes, Temenos.
At least get your own performance right.
Now then, with that foible behind me, Elfric's flames consumed the wicked V-Day, and disaster was averted. The eight gods, their power drained, fell into a long slumber. They then became the sacred flame that keeps the darkness at bay. And thus, the people continued to live in light and warmth. For the sacred flame ever shines upon them.
That was pretty good, Temenos.
Except for the lines you forgot, again.
You're quite a demanding audience.
When are you going to commit the story to memory, Temenos? Do get a hold of yourself, Inquisitor.
I shall, Mint.
Now, here are your candles of the sacred flame. Return to your homes, light them, and let their warm glow illuminate every corner of your souls.
Thanks, Sister Mint. I like your hair ornament.
We are all born with shadow inside us. Shadow manifests in our worst instincts: anger, hatred, resentment, and jealousy. But the sacred flame drives these shadows away, leading us to the light.
Oh, it's the Pontiff!
Ah, Your Holiness. Please forgive the unruly scene.
Nonsense! The children seem to be enjoying themselves.
I pray that is the case.
Might I have a word, Temenos?
Gladly, Pontiff.
Temenos, does the village seem at peace?
It does, at a glance. But shadows lurk around every corner.
And that, my son, is why I've a job for you. We've had no major incidents since I appointed you to the Inquisition. Since arriving here, I've felt forces mobilizing against the church. Now, I know your position as Inquisitor keeps you plenty busy. But I beg you to aid me, Temenos. I know I can trust you. Just as I trusted Roy.
You shower me with undue praise, Pontiff.
Are you two keeping secrets from me?
Oh, yes, Mint. Grave secrets. Now then, I must take my leave. I have others waiting on me, you see. Come to the cathedral this evening. I have much to tell you.
Understood, Your Holiness.
The truth lies in the flame.
who was that?
I believe that was Lucian, a theologian from the Western Shore. What brings him all the way to meet with the Pontiff, I wonder?
Is there no end to the pile of secrets in this place?
I've a little while before my meeting with His Holiness. Perhaps a stroll through the town is a